Friday, we help people behave boldly and chase their dreams. How do we do that? We help people behave boldly by providing super fun merch for them to wear with statements about how they're choosing to live their lives. And we offer our Kicks motivational blog to make sure that people stay unstuck in their daily lives, and those drop on Monday because that's when you need motivation the most. We also run boot camps for entrepreneurs wanting to push through and level up their businesses. We do inspirational talks to help you see through your excuses to push through and chase your dreams. I love when people ask us what Pony Friday is because I get to explain it in the super funnest way. Everybody likes ponies.
And everybody likes Fridays.
So together, boom, best possible combo. It's about living your life by design.
And making every day feel like it's Friday.
If you were chasing your dreams like they were already yours, how awesome would that be? I quit my job because I really wanted to contribute more to my quality of life. I was tired of helping someone else's bottom line. I just really wanted to have more depth to my life instead of just going to an office from 9 to 5 and working out of a box. I became an entrepreneur, which is a rocky journey and lots of personal growth and lots of getting outside of my comfort zone and networking. I like to work from home because there's no commute and all of my effort goes directly into benefiting my life and the people that I care about. Most people tell me now that I've been an entrepreneur is they come up and tell me all the reasons why they don't chase their dreams because they have a mortgage, they have kids, and they have bills to pay. And I think that what it boils down to is we're just scared. When I started Pony Friday, I had a dog, a horse, and a mortgage all by myself, and I made it work. I think that when we put ourselves in the pressure cooker and we are forced to find solutions, we will. Yeah. I love being an entrepreneur because I get to choose who I work with. And right now I'm working with Zoe Duncan. Zoe is my editor and she's helping me work on my book. My book is called Behave Boldly and it's about my first 5+ years as an entrepreneur. You know what's great about Zoe? She also rocks at social media and she helps with our Twitter account. I was on a flight home from Boston when I met the one. The sweetest person ever. Oh wait, it wasn't a person, it was a pony. Lots of people talk about how they meet the one in their spouse and it's the love of their life, or they find that magical connection in their children. But I thought it was important to share that I found it in an idea, and I really felt like I was part of something magical and that partnership has pushed me to do things that I hadn't done before, and it's pushed me out of my comfort zone but also given me a bigger sense of self.